Good afternoon, Great Brook Bobcats. I'm Kat.
And I'm Kat. Today is Wednesday, March 9th, 2022. And now, please rise to the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for some announcements.
Don't forget Monday Cast Scene 18 is being rehearsed after school today.
Intramural floor hockey starts Tuesday, March 15th in the gym after school from 2:30 to 4. See Mr. Baldwin for a permission slip. Anyone can play.
And now for principal pick-me-up.
Happy Wednesday, Bobcats. It's so great to see you all after a few days off. Just a couple reminders. If we don't have indoor recess, you are expected to go outside. Also, students should not be on the stage, as we're using that for storage, and there are a lot of delicate props and costumes there for the play. I know some people who would be mildly upset if they got broken. For those of you interested in the GBS hat discussion, I'm getting parent feedback through a survey, and then all the data and my recommendation will be sent to the school board. I hope it will be voted on during the April 5th meeting. Stay tuned. Now for Word of the Week.
This is Word of the Week with Kat. This week's word is mild. Mild is a gentle, light, or sensitive thing. It is usually used to describe the personality of something, like a food, condition, or person. For example, a food that is considered mild means that it does not have a sharp or strong flavor, like fruit or bread. That's all for Word of the Week, and now for jokes.
Hi, this is Jokes with Bob. This week's jokes are acting themed. Why do people tell actors to break a leg? Because all plays need a cast. And now for GBS Sports.
This is GBS Sports with Kat
and Bob,
and special guest star Kat.
Kat does roller derby.
That's right. Roller derby is a team sport with two teams on the track, five people on each team. On each team, one of the people is the jammer. They're the only ones who can score points, which you get by passing people on the other team. So basically their job is to get around the track as many times as possible. The other four players are called blockers, and their job is to block the other team's jammer with their body. On top of that, the whole game is played on roller skates, so it's hard, but very fun.
How long have you been playing?
2 years.
What position do you play, blocker or jammer?
I can play either, but I prefer blocker.
And coming soon is mountain biking in Greenfield.
Also, softball, baseball, and track are starting soon.
And now, back to the anchors.
And now, for birthdays.
Happy birthday, we hope it will be great. Every single Bobcat, get up and celebrate. Happy birthday. Hooray!
Happy Bobcat birthday to Brett D. We're glad you were born.
Respect, responsibility, and safety.
It's the Bobcat way.
You put the great in Great Brook.
So have a great day.
Thanks for watching. Bye.
Into the thick of it. Into the thick of it. to the thick of it.